interesting.
Then we need some way to get really close to that worm.